President Muhammadu Buhari has reacted to the Supreme Court's ruling affirming his victory in the February presidential election. The People's Democratic Party and its presidential candidate in the election, Atiku Abubakar, had sued the ruling of All Progressive Congress and its candidate in the election, Buhari. On Wednesday, the Supreme Court gave the final verdict on the highly charged case. Reacting to the verdict through his media aide, Femi Adesina, President Muhammadu Buhari, who is currently in Riyadh for an international summit, welcomed the ruling.
You have to the opposition.
Well, they have seen the limit of the constitutional facilities given to the country. They have gone from tribunal up to Supreme Court. So they go back to God. You just can't go and think by making a lot of noise you can intimidate the judiciary. You can't. They work based on facts. And I'm very pleased that the judiciary has given such confidence to all those who want to complain about national issues. Look at it, how many parties participated in the election? 91, if you have forgotten, I haven't forgotten. This should mean that the parties should come together so that we have less problems, so that we can save more resources, you know, for essentials of the society, education and healthcare. Instead of going to courts, you know, doing all the logistics, traveling, accommodation, pay lawyers, and so on.
Now that the legal challenge is over, what can you assure Nigerians? What will they expect from you?
What I promised them from 2015, security, economy, and fighting corruption. It's up to Nigerians now to try and assess us how far, how well have we done. To me, I'm satisfied. I went to all the 30 states and Abuja won the election. The people that turned up to see me and to hear me are more than what anybody can buy or force. So I'm very pleased. We are justifying confidence Nigerians repose in us.
Our Supreme Court, for almost the first time in history, have dealt with an issue literally instantaneously, which provide a lot of relief and people who have been waiting for this decision to come. It has finally.
Meanwhile, the chairman of the All Progressive Congress, national chairman of the All Progressive Congress, has called on Nigerians to close ranks and support President Muhammadu Buhari's administration following the Supreme Court's affirmation of his election victory. Speaking further, he said, if anything, Buhari came on a rescue mission to save Nigeria. While admitting the fact that the nation's challenges have not been fully addressed, the APC chief, Adams Oshiomhole, blamed the PDP past government for them.